Once upon a time, there was a snail who lived in a big world with his mommy. And when he would look around him, he could see all the colors and stories that he wanted to tell.
What if I told you about drawing at the kitchen table?
Snail's mommy was always gray, alone in a cloud, not ever seeing all the colors, but the snail wanted to show them to her. He wanted to save her from all the gray and protect her from the sad. Mommy, look at my drawing.
Sky's not purple.
And he didn't know what he could do to save her from the gray. But he sure did know that nobody could be made to have such little color.
Well, what could he do to protect her?
What are you doing? Stay out of my way.
Once upon a time, there was a snail who was always lucky to get to see all the beauty around him. And once upon a time, there was a mommy who couldn't see. But I don't want her to be that way forever. I want her to see what's beautiful, even if she goes a snail's pace.